Okay, here's a picture of the same one again. We've actually tooled that foam in there. It kind of leaves it looking white. We're going to come back across this with just some of the black paint, the same black paint that matches the trim of the house, to make this look a little bit nicer here.